Hey Eminem, what did you think when you first saw yourself up on the screen?
Completely mortified. When I seen the first trailer, it took me a minute to get over, like, seeing myself on the big screen. I'm used to seeing myself on videos, and that's cool. There's music behind me, backing me up. But to see myself on the big screen was a little weird at first, but I'm over it now, and I'm cool.
What up, man? This is Davey.
David! David! What's up, David?
In the first stage of your movie, when you got up and battled, you looked really scared and kind of froze up. And I was wondering, did that ever really happen?
Your hair's out of control. Okay, you're taking me out of my zone. Okay, I'm trying to be serious here. Yeah, the first part of the movie, I did look scared and I was nervous, and that's actually what happened to me probably the first time I grabbed the mic in front of like a huge crowd of people. And your hair is still out of control.
Eminem, would you like to make any more films? And if so, what kind of projects are you interested in?
I'd like to make out with you.
Wait! What was your question?
Eminem, what? I'd like to do a porno with you, yes. Okay. I would like to make some more films. No, I wouldn't like to make a film where I'd be in every scene, but yes, I would like to make another film. Maybe a comedy or something like that. So we'll see what happens, but yeah, I still would like to make out with you.
Hey Eminem, this is Justin. I know you do a rap version of Sweet Home Alabama in your movie. I was just wondering, were you a rock fan while you were growing up?
I was a huge rock fan, dude. Growing up, and yeah, we did a version of Sweet Home Alabama, and it was really sweet.
Cause I live at home in the trailer. Mom, I'm coming home for you.
Growing up in like the 70s and early 80s, like I heard like a lot of rock music, like Led Zeppelin and Jimi Hendrix, so I do have a little bit of rock influence in me.
What up, Em? Where do you think you're gonna be in 20 years?
I'll be in the old folks home with Mariah. I'm kidding. In 20 years, I don't know, hopefully still producing music. If I'm still rapping, somebody slap me off the damn stage.
Hey Eminem, what's up, man? I'm a big fan of yours. Just wondering what your next big single is gonna be.
Well, big fan of mine. I don't know what my next big single's gonna be, but the next single's gonna be Superman, and hopefully it'll be a big single.
Barcelona, y'all still with us or what? And if you know the words, help us sing this. Cause I am whatever you say I am. If I wasn't, then why would I? In the paper, the news, every day I am.
Say what?
Radio won't even. Cause I am whatever you say I am. If I wasn't, then why would I? In the paper, the news, every day I am.
Come on,
I don't know.
It's just the way I am.
Cause I am whatever you say I am. If I wasn't, then why would I? In the paper, the news, every day I am. Radio won't even. Cause I am. If I wasn't, then why would I? In the paper, the news, every day. I don't know, that's just the way I am.
I sit back, with this pack, I zigzag, and this bag, and this weed, and this need, and she need, and the reed. The most greatest MC on this earth, this is earth. I've been cursed with this curse, with this curse, with this birth, this berserk. And this all shit that works, and it sells, and it helps, in itself to relieve all this tension, this piss, and these sentences, this gang, and this rest, this can eat, and be recently off, and it's just an arrest, and peacefully. But at least have the peace, it's the end, you to leave me alone, when you creep, see me out, in the streets, when I'm eating, I'm feeding my thoughts, and you're not gonna speak to me. I don't know you and know I don't own you. I'm motherfucking thing. I'm not Mr. Instinct. I'm not what your friends think. I'm not Mr. Friendly. I can't be your friend if you tempt me. My tank is on empty. No patience within me. And if you offend me, I'm lifting you 10 feet in the air. I don't care who was there, but who saw me destroy you. I'll call you a lawyer, file you a lawsuit. I'm smiling in court and buy you a wardrobe. I'm tired of all you. I don't mean to be me, but that's all I can be. It's just me, cause I am whatever you say I am. If I wasn't, then why would I say I am? In the paper, the news, every day I am. I'm so ready, I won't even play my shit. Cause I am whatever you say.
to be bothered with all of this nonsense that's constant. Always this lyrical content, a song you'll be conscious of, gotten some pride in the sponsors, and all of this controversy circles speaking. It seems like the media immediately puts a finger in me. So I point when they gather, but not the index of the geek or the green or the thoughts. The point you put up when you don't give a fuck and you won't deserve the bullshit they pull, cause they foolish to do. When the tools keep pulling the tools out of school, but they blame it on Babylon. And the hammer on bands with the parents at. And look where it's at. Middle America, now it's a tragedy. Now it's so sad to see an upper class city happen is happening. Been attacking the niggas, I rap this way. But I'm glad cause they feed me the fuel that I need for the fire. I'm burning, it's burning, and I have returned. And I am whatever you said I am. If I wasn't, you'd probably say I am. In the paper, the news, every day I am. You know, radio won't even play my jam. Cause I am whatever you say I am. In the person, you lie what I say I am. In the paper, the news, every day I am. I don't know, it's just the way I am.
Thanks for meeting with me. I appreciate it. I know, you know, my goal is to become a rapper, and I don't know.
Are you serious?
Yeah, I am serious. I'm sick of doing the show, to be honest with you. Really sick of it.
Okay. Well, for me, what I do in my career is I like to draw like things from my past. And, you know what I mean? Like, and yeah, think of something that upset you as a child or something like that.
Like emotional pain.
Yeah, like emotional pain. Like things to, you know.
Oh, all right. When I was in high school, I was manager of the shoe department at a clothing store, and I never really felt appreciated. So that could be something.
That's a start. That's a start, you know.
You know what the worst thing that happened to me, I think, as a kid is? It was my first day of junior high school, and my dad got a new briefcase. And so his old briefcase was sitting in the kitchen, and my mom said, I have a good idea. You should put your books in the briefcase. And the first minute of my first day of junior high school, I walked into the school cafeteria and with my briefcase, and these big kids screamed at me, hey, Briefcase Joe!
Maybe you could use that as your rap name, like Briefcase Joe.
You're saying takes like my weakness and turn it into
a strength.
It.
Yeah, then you turn your negatives into a positive.
I like that. I can do that.
I mean, you should be writing all these things down, honestly, man.
Yeah, let's put it on a paper with pens. I was just trying to think of things that rhyme with Joe because it's Briefcase Joe, and I was thinking like the word like go rhymes with Joe.
Right.
And go. Like Mo, like if somebody's name was Mo.
Right.
Doe. Oh, that's good. Like, they call me Briefcase Joe. I got a body made of pizza dough, you know.
Wait, made I got a body made of pizza dough?
Pizza dough, yeah.
I got testicles.
Yeah, I do have those.
Yeah.
I have two of them.
I'm like an Eskimo.
I go to Mexico with my vegetable testicles.
Yeah. There you go.
I got a garden hose. Because that's clever because it seems like I have prostitutes living in my garden.
Well, no.
It's good enough. It's good enough.
Yeah, but you're not in a gang, though, so you...
I am in a gang.
Oh, you are? Okay.
Yeah. I'm in a couple gangs right now.
Reach down deep inside you and, like, always make your life seem worse than it actually is.
Worse?
Yeah. You could take, like, little truths and just stretch them as far as you can. You know what I mean?
Yeah. So what I should say maybe is my mother chopped me up and put me inside the briefcase and then mailed me to the school.
Yes, exactly.
Okay,
like that. Yes.
Good.
So I'm in a briefcase like a hungry man dinner. I was thinner back then. That's why I fit in it. My mother spit in it.
And sealed it up and closed it.
Don't lock it, Mom.
Octomom?
Octomom.
Octomom. Yeah.
Yeah. No. She has nothing to do with this, actually.
If it's not good enough, I could try to, like...
No,
you
it's...
Know, if you don't like it,
it's not that it's not good enough, know what I'm saying. It's just that I ain't mad at you.
Okay.
You know?
I ain't mad at you. Yeah, I ain't mad at you neither.
Good. I mean, I'm mad at you. Know what I'm saying?
Yeah. No, I feel you.
You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying?
Definitely.
Yeah. It's like, you know what I'm saying?
Maybe something like this. Maybe you could say something like this.
Okay.
Yo, here I go, they call me Briefcase Joe. I'm flipping and skipping and ripping and dipping. I hit him with venom and enema. Give him an enema, then hit him up right in front of the cinema. Skin him alive, rocking the party as soon as the women arrive. Then I'ma drive a stake in their heart and squirt lemon in their eyes. Like something like that, you know what I mean? Like just kind of simple.
Yeah. All right.
So remember, just, you know, kind of rock with it, you know, just your natural rhythm. Just let it, flow free.
Yeah, okay. Okay, good. Yeah. This one's going out to all my homies in Compton. You know what I'm saying?
Hey, do you know anybody? Do you know anybody?
Compton?
From Compton?
No, I don't know anyone.
Yeah, you might not want to say that then.
Oh, okay. All right, let me try it again. Yo, this one's going to all my homies in Sherman Oaks. I know people there.
Hang on one second.
Yeah. Oh.
Try that.
Oh. All right.
A little inspiration.
Thank you. Yeah, this is going out to those two jerks from junior high school who called me Briefcase Joe. And guess what? Now it's come to pass that it's turned out to be a good thing for me.
Yeah, tell them.
Yo, here I go, they call me Briefcase Joe. I write my lyrics down for a keepsake, yo. On the microphone, hear the beats, they go. You could be the rapper, I'm the DJ, yo. My lyrics just erupt like a volcano. Everywhere I walk, when I talk, they know. I'm flipping and dipping and dripping and ripping. I hit him with venom and enema and enema. I hit him up right in front of the cinema. I'm skin him alive. Seeing the women arrive, I'm driving steak through their hearts.
Yeah.
And squirt, lemon in their eyes.
Yeah,
you know what I'm saying?
Briefcase Joe, they call him Briefcase Joe. His name is Briefcase Joe. He don't carry that briefcase to school no more.
My testicles are vegetables. They're going to Mexico. They on Christian bro, yo.
Briefcase Joe, they call him Briefcase Joe. His name is Briefcase Joe. He don't carry that briefcase to school no more.
Eminem's prodigy right there, ladies and gentlemen. Briefcase Joe, self-titled debut right there.
I love listening to myself. I really love it.
It's crazy. Yeah, you sound good, man.
Thank you.
You wanted
Thank
it?
You. You got it. Briefcase Joe is in, so big ups to your briefcase. Eminem, you are done, son.
Goodbye.
Got Briefcase Joe.
Hey, that's in the water. That's my briefcase. Hey, wait up.
His name is Briefcase Joe.